Thanks for waiting so patiently for this show to happen.
We'll be right back.
Usher, thank you.
Thank you.
There's a big misconception out there that what we're singing at the end of that song is half pitchered down. And I just want to say that that's some frat boy lyric shit that I would never fucking write. And I'm very tired of people thinking it's half pitchered down. I don't fucking order pitchers. If you wanted to split one, yeah, maybe I could be down, but that's not what the lyric is. It's something else. Teaching people how to be at shows. So I definitely tipped my tooth. Here's the thing. Shows are really fun, right? It feels really good to have this kind of like cathartic exorcism almost-esque experience where we can just like But the second that you're using your body to literally just like push people, knock people over, not spend time to think about the people around you, that is an example of violating other people's consent. Consent is not just something that happens in the bedroom, it happens at a show as well. Cause now, you chipped my tooth and it really fucking hurts. Cause these people got knocked, and now I don't have a drink either. And that's okay, I don't give a fuck about the drink, I don't give a fuck about my tooth. But what I do give a fuck about is people in the audience who look scared because people are pushing them with their hands. You don't have to like, do this, you know? You can just like, you know what I mean? If you make me scold you again, I'm gonna be pissed off next time. If anyone falls down, everyone stops and you help them get up and make sure that they're okay. This is a community, this is not your own personal experience. Every single day to remind the other men around you
but they have been brainwashed to hate people who don't want them. And you will do the work to untrain yourself from that. And you will do the work to make them all learn.
We'll be right back.
feel so much for being with you. Here with us tonight. This might be, well, we have a show here tomorrow, but this might be the last time we play New York for the new definition of what a minute is. I like that. I like when we're like, oh, it's been a minute. What we mean is it's really been a long time. It's gonna be like a Midwestern minute. It's gonna be a long minute. It's not gonna be a New York minute. Thank you all so much for being here with us. And to our first time playing St. Vitus, I thank you, Vishadi, for playing with us. It's been wonderful to be back here. Before, have you seen us before? You know, tricked you into coming, or you are here because all of you are just like us. We're desperate to find a way channel this rage that we all feel every single day of our lives. Desperate to channel it in a way that doesn't spill out of us and hurt the people around us. And that is possible to do. You can feel anger. You can feel rage. But it does not have to destroy you. It does not have to destroy the people around you that you love. Yes. And sometimes all it feels like we can do. The only power that we have anymore in a world that feels very intent on taking them all away. Sometimes all we can do is just fucking scream. I'm not saying that it changes things, but for a moment, when you yell that scream to escape you, you feel your insides shift. And suddenly it does become a little bit easier to breathe. And so because we know that every single day we are given more and more to feel so much grief about, we would be honored if you would all just join us in one collective group scream. Because this is a safe place for your anger. This is a safe place to scream. And I know some of you are thinking, I can't scream. I'm too shy. Get over it. On the count of three, let out that scream. It plays over and over and over in your head every moment of the day. Let it go. One, two, three. Thank you all so much for being part of our lives. Is there a last song?
Hello. I have a public announcement. There is a public health problem. It is the fucking police. They do not fucking protect us. They don't fucking protect you. We put money in their pockets and they don't fucking protect you. Happy Pride Month to all my trans and bi and black niggas. All right, let's tear this up. This is Pigs is Pigs.